Hello! So, Stray Kids have had their M Countdown stage for Backdoor, and they also performed X, and I am very, very excited to watch both of them because I've been waiting for the M Countdown stage because I wanted to see the choreography, and I also wanted to see what outfits they were wearing from the music video on the stage, and I have already seen all of the choreo in its glory because the dance practice got posted before the stage happened. And I love this dance, it's so fun, but that's another story. I know from the thumbnail of the video for the stage that they're not wearing any of my favorite outfits, but I think that would just be like a little bit too powerful for this one, and they're gonna wear them later, so that's fine. I'm still excited to watch. Let's just get into the M Countdown stage. They, M2, Mnet, whatever, posted them like separately, but also posted a video where they're together in one, so I'm gonna watch the one where they're both in the same video. I don't think it matters what order I watch them in, so I'm gonna just do that one. So let's get into it. Okay, here we go. Hyunjin looks way too good like that. Oh my god. God. Those are really truly my favorite outfits, and I'm so sad that they're not performing in these ones this time. Okay. Okay, so it is X first. Oh. Ooh, he sounds great. Ooh, that guitar sounds really nice live. Oh! Okay! I don't know why, but like this part of the song sounds like a sadder version of like Mixtape 5 for some reason. I don't know why. Anyway. He sounds beautiful. They sound beautiful. He's so pretty. And they all sound beautiful. Oh my god. Okay. Wait, does it say SKZ in his hair? Or is that just random yellow? Whoa! Beautiful! Please! Oh my gosh. Whoa! Wow! That was really pretty! Whoa! Okay, hi feelings. Let's turn this up. Not gonna lie, this is making me want to dye my hair pink. Really, 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 really badly. Thanks, Hyunjin. I love this dance so much. Oh my god, Hyunjin's living his best life. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Like this part, where it's them four doing one thing and then the other four are off on the side doing something else. I don't feel like they've ever done something like that before with their choreography. I feel like they've always done something where it's like during somebody's part, like everybody's doing some sort of formation around them all together, not like just a few are doing one thing and then everybody else is doing something else, if that makes sense. Like when I saw this part in the music video where it was just them four dancing together, I just kind of assumed that all of them would be doing this part of the choreo, because there was one part in the music video where it showed Hyunjin doing some of the dance and then it really quickly panned over and it was the rest of the group also doing it. And when I watched the dance practice, they were all doing it together. But this part is not like that, which is cool and I really like it. Anyway. Yes, Felix. I love this choreo so much. Yes. Ooh. Oh, excuse me, excuse me. That like little, okay. Hello? Rude. I love this part so much. Did somebody just scream? Hold on. I'm gonna go back a couple seconds. Not there. They did, okay. I love that. Yes, Felix! I still love this, them dancing together in pairs.
Coming.
Yes, ending fairy Felix. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Is it bad that I want to watch them both again? Should I do that? No, I'll spare you and I'll watch them again off camera. Alright, so I have watched the video that I reacted to with the stages together and the separate versions of the stages videos as well off camera a couple times. And as I always say about Stray Kids stages, they sound so beautiful, and these stages were beautiful. Like, I say it every time because honestly, like, Stray Kids just consistently have really strong vocals on stage. They always sound really great on stage. And I feel like a broken record when I do reactions for comeback stages for them, because I just say that basically every time. But honestly, it's just true. Like, Stray Kids always sound incredible live every time. There's no denying that. So yeah, I think they sounded really great. And yeah, as for the individual stages, for X, I don't necessarily understand the like necklace part, but it's probably connected to the lyrics, which I have not looked up translations for yet, so that part will probably make sense to me when I do that. I just haven't done that yet because I'm lazy. And the outfits, I like them better now that I've seen them perform in them more. I know I said when I watched the music video that these outfits were not my favorites, and I liked the ones where they're wearing the Hanbok incorporated ones the most, and then the like gray and black jackets second, but I do like them better now from these stages. I feel like I could appreciate them more just only seeing those ones, if that makes sense. I don't know. But yeah, those are kind of all my thoughts. Like I said, I feel like a broken record every time I do a comeback stage reaction for Stray Kids, because I feel like I'm always just saying the same stuff. Like, they always sound great because they consistently have really great vocals and they just know how to work the stage, all right? Like, yeah, that's all. Anyway, I really, 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 really want Stray Kids to win with Backdoor. And apparently we don't need to stream the comeback stages anymore. We mostly just need to stream the music video. So go do that if you want Stray Kids to get a win. I think Hyunjin said that he wanted to announce Stray Kids as winners. So let's stream really hard for them. I will link the music video like up here or down below. But yeah, I guess we don't need to stream the M Countdown stages. Still watch them, obviously, but the music video, I guess, is what's most important. So I'm gonna go do that. I'm gonna go stream the music video really hard and also watch the stages over again because, like I said a million times, they're really pretty and I love them. So that's all from me, and I will see you in my next video.